original North Shore Mountains personnel, NovOS has detected abnormally high reaction patterns within the Energy Capsule, as well as multiple reactor system failures. A code red emergency has been issued. All non-essential personnel are to proceed to Sector 8 for immediate evacuation. Reactor operations. We are to proceed with the activation of the fusion termination cycle before evacuating. We estimate that you have until superstructure integrity reaches 25% to engage the system. Good luck. Cycle engaged. Please stand by. Attention all personnel. The Energy Capsule fusion termination procedure has been initialized. Please stand by as facility systems attempt a reactor shutdown. Diverting power to emergency node for termination assistance. Shutting down power production and diverting excess pressure to reactor exhaust system. Decreasing power laser input to minimal and engaging combustion reversers. Superstructure hydraulics compromised. Attempting to maintain hydraulic pressure by a pressure reserve. Opening coolant valves and maximizing coolant input. System is unable to retrieve last recorded information on reactor thermal systems. Proceeding with automated system check. System check complete. Multiple reactor thermal systems are currently inactive. Resuming with termination procedures. Termination procedure completed. Awaiting fusion stall confirmation via reactor monitoring node. Fusion termination protocol failure. Primary termination systems experienced an error while attempting to stall the reactor. All personnel, please resume evacuation procedures. Bottomside personnel, NovOS has lost all primary connections to the reactor monitoring and control node. A code-wide evacuation directive is now in effect. All personnel, please proceed to Sector 8 topside immediately for total site evacuation. Facility electrical grid compromised. Running on emergency reserve.
Attention all Sector C personnel. If our calculations are correct, we have roughly 90 seconds to attempt a pressure stall. This can be achieved by manually shutting down all power lasers and opening the auxiliary valves located within the containment structure. If things go as expected, the lack of pressure should force a combustion stall before the reactor becomes too unstable.
Detected in Sector C maintenance. procedure has successfully stopped the reactor combustion, eliminating the chance of the detonation threat. All bottom-side personnel are to proceed to top-side for a mandatory headcount and briefing. The reactor will remain in its current position for mandatory maintenance.
Thank you.